Today, I'm going to show you how to make these awesome fingerless gloves. So first, we're going to tie our slip knot. And we're going to chain 30 stitches. Now we're going to go back. Do not join your chain together because that makes it tight and we want it to be stretchy. Now we're going to join our circle and we're going to single stitch 4 more rows. All right, now that you have 5 rows total, you're going to decrease one time. And then we're going to do 5 more rows. And then decrease one more time. So each 5 rows, you're going to decrease once, and that'll give a gentle slope down your arm. Now we're going to start the hand. So you're going to increase 3 times just in this one spot. Then you're going to go all the way around. And then when you get to that same spot, you're going to increase twice. And then the next row will be 3, and then the one after that will be 2. And after you've increased right there for 6 rows, then you're just going to do 3 rows around without any increasing. And then we're going to make the thumb hole. So you're going to go twice through that, and you're going to do 12 stitches around is usually good for a thumb. You're going to go twice through this hole. And then straight through to the other side. And just like this. So you have 2 stitches there. And then you're just going to crochet around. Right here, I'm going to put a stitch there, and then a stitch right in between, right there. And then when we put 2 stitches, you're going to go through this one. Alright. And then we're just going to crochet 4 more rows around, and we're done. Make sure you count. It's important. And then to make the other glove, you just do the exact same thing. There is no back, no front, no left, no right. Doesn't matter which is what's awesome about these gloves. And then you're going to slip stitch, snip, and pull it through. And now you're going to take your needle and sew your ends in. And I like to sew them in pretty far, and then they won't come out and you can't really see them if you weave them in real good. And that's how you make these gloves. So thank you for watching.